And now, Jennifer with Creekside Insurance is going to take just a minute or two to talk about what the impact of the election would be on your insurance. Jennifer?
Thank you. I promise I'll be your quickest speaker ever tonight. I'm just here to reiterate exactly what she said. I actually am a local insurance agent. I have great relationships with my colleagues in the community as well. So I can speak from the many companies that I represent, as well as many of the single company agents like State Farm, Allstate, American Family. Many of you may have already known this, but insurance is getting increasingly difficult to purchase up here. And I can truly tell you, it is a fact. If we lose our fire rating here, your insurance rates will go up. That is not in dispute by any stretch. Insurance companies are getting very sophisticated. They're looking at how close you are to brush fire. So I do want to dispel one myth. There's a myth out there that, well, my insurance company doesn't look at my ISO rating. They don't care if I'm a 1 or a 10. They look at a brush hazard map. I can tell you part of that mapping includes your protection class. It includes how quickly the fire department can respond, what their access to water is. So I encourage you to call your agents and ask them, what would happen if I lose my rating? They can give you the information particular to your policy, but I can truly tell you, no matter how your company looks at it, they're also, like I said, looking at how close you are to brush fire. It is so sophisticated now that they can GPS down and see if you are 500 feet to a thick wooded area, are you 1,000 feet? They will look at that, they'll take into account what your ISO protection class is, and they'll also look at how many trees are around your house, may ask you to cut trees down. So it is going to be difficult, not impossible, but the rates will change. The rates will change if we lose our rating. So we need to keep our department strong, we need to keep them with good equipment, as Chief said, and like I said before, call your agents. They can give you a little bit more specific information and probably confirm what you're hearing tonight. So I thank you very much, and I'll be here afterwards, so if you have any general questions about insurance, don't hesitate to come up to me. I'll stay after the meeting. Thank you very much.